Kelantan Road Transport Department reminded the public that they can be fined up to 2,000 ringgit or even jailed for 6 months if found dumping garbage from their vehicles. On Tuesday, a viral video showed a car stopping by a bridge in Kelantan. A woman then threw a plastic package into the river through the car window. The department said it had issued an investigation notice to a female motorist for the act. The department said the culprit can be prosecuted under the Road Transport Act.